All right, everyone, Diego St. John here. Big surprise here, guys. I added some money to this account. So I added $1,000. And as you see, I've been doing pretty good winning. I'll show you my history here while that's hopefully dropping. But here's my history. Just doing a couple, you know what I'm saying? Just staying in the green. The main thing is stay in the green, right? So we'll jump back in and see what we're doing here. Load up. I think it's about to go down, y'all. I think we're about to have a nice little dip. Ooh, and there it is. Testing that line. It always feels good when you make music. Shout out to Thundercat. You know my man, Brandon Chapman, Carlos Fisher, Jesse Claiborne. They're all out there out west doing their thing as musicians. I'm a fellow musician as well, but I'm here on the other side of the country, raising my beautiful children, showing you guys how to make a living here. Speaking of which, I should probably play some of my music, huh? Y'all want to hear some of my music? Hold on, let me. Well, dang. But hey, and shout out to Cookie Kawhi. Da. Is it? Let me go grab this controller. Yes, let's go down. Somewhere in here. Going the wrong way, cuz. There we go. Get it. Beat it up. See, now it's broken the upward trend, so it looks like it's totally on the downward trend. So the last downward trend was over here. So I'm hoping that it follows that. Well, if it's not, it'll probably go one block above, right? So there. Let's just try to pull out there. Oh, yeah. Let's get it, cuz. I could take that $20. But I feel like I got a really good position. So I'm going to go ahead and hold it. Just wanted to let you guys know that I did add some money to the account. And with me adding $1,000, you guys will see more profits. So in order to make money, you got to spend money, you know, and that's just facts. And I would rather do this and go to the casino. I would rather take my educated guesses.
Prescription pills, but
excuse the commercial. I would rather do my educated guesses versus then go out and just literally gambling. So it's all a gamble. Don't get me wrong. As I look like that might have been the bottom for that, right? As you see the line. See the, I can't really draw it, but if you look along here, that's the line, right? So I'm definitely believing it's going to break that, though, and keep going down. It's going to take, let's see, last time it took. So it'll take like 15, 20 minutes, my guess, to get down here where I want to cash out. So just wanted to give a shout out to you guys. Say hello. Peace and love. I mean, I'm doing this for free, but if you guys want to send Cash App, you guys are more than welcome to. You get a better look at this and see my profits going down. And see, and the chart's not, see how late that was? And so I missed the read, but I'm not really tripping because I can definitely still get out at a lower position because the trend, the upward trend is now gone. So it's going to give me a little dip. See, there was a, you know, I'm not worried about it. I'm not worried. I mean, if I break even, I break even. You know what I'm saying? But my guess is it's going down here. So let's find out, right? I'll see what that needle doing. Oof. And then, yeah, I like that one. This is me, by the way, Diego St. John. Music in the background that you're hearing. A little remix that I did. It's all me on the guitar. I'm on YouTube and Spotify. Just look me up, Diego St. John. And looks like it broke past. So I should have took that $20, but I did not take the $20. So instead of me taking that $20, I'm now in a $3 loss. So, but I have confidence in myself, in my position. That I've been in the green way longer than in the red. Right? That's one way of telling if you got a good position. If you're in the green way more than the red, then you're good. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna hold off and hold on this position for a little while because I want to see it. Like I said, I have a feeling it's gonna drop. I've been watching this chart all day. That's the only reason why I say I feel like it's gonna drop. So it's gonna. I feel like it's gonna break off like that. That. Shoot, I messed up. Sorry. But I feel like it's gonna slide downwards, like, you know, like that. It definitely trying to test the top here. It's definitely testing it. Definitely testing it because it came from here. So is it building up to the next block up there? I think so. So what I'm going to do on the next drop, I'm going to cash out. Because what I think it's doing is it's building its way up to make a leveling point with this part up here. Right? So I'm believing it's going to probably raise up here and try to test these waters. So, but I really wanted that dip. Damn, really wanted that dip. You know, at points like this, it's just like, you know, if it gets to here, I call it a loss, right? But like I said, I've been in the, it's going back down here. I'm gonna get my money, y'all. So just watch. I'm gonna get my money. I'm going to get my money. And I know y'all know that I know that you know that I know that I'm going to get my money. So please, guys, just bear with me. Oh, on this trade, as it hurts my feelings to watch that. Oh my God. Let's get my music back going. Maybe change the vibe. My goodness, it's definitely testing it. Fuck. Going in the way. See, it's like sometimes you just can't panic. Like, if you panic with your emotions, like, you got to feel comfortable in your position. Like, this is definitely on a downward trend. Like, you know what I'm saying? Follow your trends, man. And have faith. Jeez, can't even see what's going on right now. This is the definition of faith right here. Hey, if I back it up, if they back it up. Can't see. Come on, man. Yo. Thank you. My goodness. Confident in your position, y'all. Confident in what you do. You know what I'm saying? Be confident in what you do. Now, we know that it tested down here. So, my guess is it's going to test down there again. And when it tests down there again, you feel me? Baby. Anyways, y'all, thanks for watching. I'm going to hold this position for a little bit. And, you know what I'm saying, see how low it goes down in testing. I already know what it went down to, $20, $20, $25, something like that. You seen it. But, so let me go ahead and keep doing this. And I'll get at y'all later. Check out Diego St. John. I'm on Spotify, YouTube, iTunes, everywhere. I love your support. Thank you. Oh.